Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Dexter Jackson.